favorite.
Big Grandpa wants his picture here, it's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35, as a man, Uncle Joe, trying to survive on a cotton farm. The Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. This one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. Could almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we saying, if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Yeah, a picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it in summer sun all dressed up, the day we set on back. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Saint Peter, should have seen it in color.